I always kept my hand in things that were Afrocentric because I saw the beauty of us on either continent, it didn't matter. Just being able to shape an image of a beauty and positive, that's positive of us as a people. Because basically, I always say photography chose me, because my background was in African American literature.